Yep.
Okay, go ahead and close your door. Slide it back and push down. Perfect. And just give the door a push. Okay, good. We're locked. And then go ahead and close that. Slide it back, push down, and then we'll put that right there and that there. Manized Tire Helicopter 234 November Lima, northwest corner for a Stag East departure.
Helicopter 234 November Lima, Manized Tire departure, northwest corner, zero in risk, wind 150 at 6, hold the beam Stag 1300 on the west.
Thank you, 4 November Lima. Actually, you know, I'd like to amend that to a Bull Creek.
4 November Lima, Bull Creek, south departure approved.
November Lima, thank you. Ah, okay, I feel better.
Very nice.
Well, everything around you that you can see is all the San Fernando Valley. You have a nice view of the airport on the left side. Van Nuys Airport, I don't know if it still is, but it was the busiest general aviation airport in the world for many years. But things have really slowed down a lot around here lately, so I don't know if it's still that busy or not. But you can see all the mountains surrounding the San Fernando Valley. The only opening is actually up there in Glendale. I was talking with an old-timer not too long ago, and he told me that back in the late 1800s, they referred to that opening as the gateway to the San Fernando Valley. I guess they didn't have the 405 yet, or the 101. Or now we're just coming up on Balboa Recreation Area, which is this area up here. We have Balboa Lake. Surprised no one's out there today. They got little paddle boats you can rent.
Oh, wow.
And just kind of paddle around the lake. We have 3 golf courses, remote control airfield out there.
Oh, a little strip, yeah.
Uh-huh. Now we're just coming up on the Ventura Freeway. The 101, if you follow it off to the west, you end up come out around Oxnard and Ventura. And now as we come up to Ventura Boulevard, that's kind of the dividing line. Anything behind it is referred to as south of the boulevard.
Uh-huh.
And if you live south of the boulevard, right, this is Encino Hill, that's in the Encino Reservoir. Everything back in here now is in the millions. As we get up to the top of the hills, Mulholland Drive.
Valley Police 10, work complete. I'm going to clear south.
Police 10, roger. Traffic, beam your position to the west as another helicopter southbound 2000 indicated. Frequency changes approved. Good day.
Police 10, good day. Thanks for your help.
Cop to 4 November Lima, traffic, beam you over the 405 southbound helicopter 1600 indicated. Frequency change approved.
Thanks. See you later.
7-3.
You look way out there, those mountains you see over the haze.
Yep.
That's Catalina Island.
Oh,
wow. Yeah, we flew back from there.
Did you?
Yeah, about a year ago.
And the hill right there, The closer one, that's Palos Verdes Peninsula.
And I lived there when I was too young to remember.
Now the temperature is going to drop about 30 degrees.
Yay!
Right?
Are these still nice homes? Or?
Oh, yeah.
Tower, please tend to Stonehenge.
Once we get on this side of the hill. Once we get on this side of the hill, everything goes up about two times as much.
Currently 1,800.
This canyon right here is called Mandeville Canyon. Remember that show years ago on TV called Heart to Heart?
Yeah.
It's filmed right there. That was That was their mansion.
Oh my goodness.
I've been 328. Right turn off. You've got
quite a place, huh?
The way the is, you can cross off into Atlantic and big today.
I think we can land.
See it. And,
what's that?
I think we can land over there.
I think so too. San Mike and Tower Helicopter 234 November Lima, Mandeville Canyon for the shoreline. I'd like to transition down south to Marina Del Rey in reverse course from midfield 900.
Helicopter 234 November Lima, Santa Monica, Santa Monica altimeter 2, Niner 2, transition approved. Along with shoreline, use dashes for parasailing activity and ident.
Identing, November Lima.
Golden Eagle Niner, Delta Mike number 2, following a Cherokee.
This is Mandeville Canyon.
Negative, searching Mandeville Mike.
And the famous person that lives here, you got that ridge of homes right there?
Right.
One right below it by itself with the solar panels on the side?
Yes.
That's Arnold Schwarzenegger's house.
Arnold.
Now we'll get a little bit of unstable air as we're going from hot air to cold air. And that's the bumpiness you're feeling.
Golden Eagle Niner Delta Mike, go ahead and fly through the final, make a left 27 to rejoin runway 21 Cleveland.
On the left is a very futuristic looking house that I believe was built back in the 50s or 60s. And it's still very unique today. And on our right, this piece of property on top of the hill, this belongs to a man by the name of Dennis Tito. And Dennis Tito was the first civilian who paid to go up on the Russian space station.
Oh, wow.
Remember him, 20 or 30
yeah.
million bucks? Now this is the Riviera Country Club, and we're just coming out into the Pacific Palisades. Off to the right, that little piece of land sticking out of that peninsula, sticking out into the ocean up there.
Yep.
That's Paradise Cove.
What's the sequence for option 360?
Option 360, you're waiting for traffic off Los Angeles.
Up there is Paradise Cove, and that's where Rockford Files was filmed.
Oh, excellent show. Yeah,
I got that one. I forget what it's called. You can watch old TV shows.
Thanks, man.
I watch every episode from the first one to the last one.
Nice.
What a great show that was.
What?
I think I had only missed maybe one or two. And I just went, wow, I don't think I've ever seen that one. And this is the Palisades here. As we come around, we'll be coming down into Santa Monica.
360, I have an amendment to your altitude advisory, Captain.
Option 360, go ahead.
Option 360, maintain 3,000, expect flight level 20 now, 5 minutes after departure.
Up to 3,000, but now we'll expect flight level
Option 360, flight level 230.
Very good, yep, I was just looking at what we used to have, so yes, expect 230 now, option 360.
Hey, you got a nice view of Santa Monica Beach.
Beautiful.
And we got a parasailer out there.
Yep. That's the bike trail I want to go on.
Okay.
There, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll see how close we get to the parasailer. No, I'm just kidding.
Hook him up on
Yeah, hook him by the skin, give him a ride. Santa Monica Pier.
Up to 360, thanks.
There's that bubble gum.
Oh, yeah.
there's that building straight back. It's kind of looks like a football shape. Gotta get a little higher to actually see the shape. Right there, that white one, the three.
Oh, yes. Four,
that's the RAND Corporation, which runs a lot of what's happening on this planet. Now we're coming down to Venice. This is the Venice boardwalk. All the way down through here. Oh, feel that cool air?
Yes, it was wonderful.
72 degrees out here. And probably still dropping. Yep, 71. This is the Venice Pier here. And right before the Venice Pier, you'll look off right past this lifeguard station here. You'll see the canals of Venice. There they are. There's one, two, there's four of them. And when Venice was first built, the man who was designing Venice wanted to make Venice like Venice in Italy.
Oh.
I think that's about as far as he got. This is Marina Del Rey. LAX is just on the other side there. You can see the tower and the airport.
Oh, yeah.
Option 360, winds 2406, runway 21, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, option 360.
Helicopter 4, November Lima, on the northbound turn, cross midfield at or above 900.
November Lima, thanks. 12 o'clock, you see some dark green buildings out there, kind of tucked in the corner right before that little hill?
Yes.
That's the old Howard Hughes Aircraft Company in El Segundo.
Wow.
Please stand at
where
the
spruce goose was made.
Spruce goose.
Always prepare if anyone hit the coast, gonna make a left turn and south transition.
Please send that as first.
Please send.
That's Mother's Beach on the left. And they call that Mother's Beach because moms can bring their kids out there, and it's a very safe little cove there without sharks or any kind of current or anything else.
No sharks.
Yeah,
what fun is that?
Good day, good luck, Hopper 360.
Boy, look at that guy climb.
Oh, wow. A falcon?
Now we're just coming up on the south side of Santa Monica Airport. That's the golf course where what's-his-name crashed.
Harrison?
Harrison Ford, yeah. I think I just heard the other day that they came up with the cause of the crash.
What was that?
No gas.
Santa Monica South.
John Denver.
2447 Bravo.
Hey, what's the matter with these guys?
With info Sierra, request landing runway 21.
That's 2447 Bravo Santa Monica, right traffic for runway 21, squawk 0204.
Okay, 0204 in Vox will make right traffic for 2147 Bravo, thanks.
Santa Monica Tower, 96575, holding short 21, request right turn at the shoreline.
This is the Santa Monica Freeway.
Santa Monica Tower, right turn at the shoreline is approved. Wind 240 at 6, runway 21, clear for takeoff.
21, clear for takeoff, 5-5.
Santa Monica Tower, Skyline 2070 X-ray.
Skyline 2070 X-ray, Santa Monica Tower, Santa Monica altimeter 29902.
29902, 70 X-ray.
That's the Brentwood Country Club. That's the Getty Center up on the hill. And then up behind it, to the left, is Mount St. Mary's College.
really a nice town from up here.
Yeah, from up here.
Yeah.
Right. That's a Veterans Administration, all those old buildings.
Oh, nice.
Wilshire Boulevard is the only street zoned for high-rises from the coastline all the way into downtown.
I didn't know that.
It took me over 20 years to figure it out. Somebody told me one day when we were flying, I'm going like, really? Never noticed. Century City's got some. It's the only other place. Otherwise, you follow all these high-rises, it's all Wilshire Boulevard all the way into downtown.
Oh, wow.
Right here, this is UCLA. That's Westwood right down here. Cedar Sinai Hospital is right on the other side. I've landed there.
We are at 1,800.
Most of these are for emergency only.
Oh, okay.
For runway 21 approved, block to zero.
But there is, like the hospital obviously is a working
Skyline 70.
This is the Los Angeles Country Club.
And fix the change proof.
And there's a whole bunch of neat stuff here.
1201 and switch the frequency.
That's Aaron Spelling's old house.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that on TV.
Yeah, 57,000 square feet.
Oh, poor guy.
I know. He passed away and his wife sold it to a guy by the last name of Eckelstein. He gave it to his daughter and gave her half of his worth, which I heard he was worth $80 billion, so she got $40 billion.
Oh, poor thing.
I know. Nice young girl, about 20, I think it was 21 when she got it. That's a Playboy mansion right there. You'd think there'd be some bunnies out, right?
Yeah.
I mean, what's going on here? Oh, look at that. They're getting ready for July 4th.
Oh, yeah. Water slide or something.
Yeah, this whole area in here is called Holmley Hills.
Holmley?
H-O-L-M-B.
Oh,
Holmley. I don't know how they came up with that.
Mike Towers, 358 Romeo Charlie, final 21.
There is 858 Romeo Charlie, San Mike Towers. Continue on the visual approach, runway 21. Number 2, following a Cessna in the northbound wind, indicating 110 knots.
We'll continue on the visual, 8 Romeo Charlie.
That's the 47 Bravo wind.
Out through here, we've got, see the it's a school right there, and up above it, to the left a little bit, there's a big house.
Oh, yeah.
80,000 square feet.
San Mike Towers.
That's the CEO of the Hyatt chain.
Flight 4107 Bravo Kilo Santa Monica, right turn at the shoreline approved runway 21, clear for takeoff.
Yeah, the Aaron Spelling home used to be the biggest until that one was built, and then there's another one down here we'll see in a second. But in the meantime, there's another 80,000 footers being built, and there's a 100,000 footer being built.
Wow.
So we're getting some big ones out here.
My dad built a probably 22,000 square foot home for people
that
lived in Europe.
For what?
They lived in Europe. They were only out for maybe 2 weeks a year.
Clear to land, 218 Romeo Charlie.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna tilt this over a little bit here. Straight down below us is Tom Cruise's house. Right there with the flagpole and the tennis court with the basketball things in it. That's Tom Cruise. And then right here, again, I'm gonna tilt this over. Right below us.
Helicopter 4 November Lima, frequency change for
November Lima.
That's the owner of the Harbor Freight Tool Company. That's 80,000 square feet.
Like a resort.
Yeah, right. Danny Thomas's old house is one with all the arches right there.
Oh, nice. Good view.
I look guys like you because you remember everything I remember. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, right here is Keanu Reeves, Leonardo DiCaprio's house, and Tobey Maguire's house. Leonardo's that dark green one. And then to the right of that, the white one with the palm trees, Keanu Reeves.
Oh, wow.
And then three doors down is Tobey Maguire.
Poor guys.
Yeah. Those are very modest homes. This is a Sunset Strip on our right side. That we're just crossing over. And then that guy that played Pirates of the Caribbean, Johnny Depp.
Yep.
Johnny Depp's house is right up here. Inside of all those trees, there's a castle.
Oh, yeah.
That's Johnny Depp's house.
Oh, my God.
probably upset that they're building this big, huge structure in front of them. Because before, there was nothing. It was just a parking lot. Now he's actually got something where he's going to see the roof of a building in front of him. Man, I'd sue if I was him.
Yeah. Right. He could afford it, too.
Yeah, maybe he's building the place in front. This is Laurel Canyon going up over the hill. Now we're coming up on Hollywood Highland. Runyon Canyon, where people love to go hiking, is that far trail.
Right.
That house down there, older house on that big, huge piece of property,
yep.
That's the Waddles Mansion. That was deserted for a long time and donated to the city of L.A. They didn't know what to do with it. So a group came along and they maintained it and rented out for private parties and used the money to maintain the property.
That's a great idea.
Yeah. This here is Hollywood Highland. You can see all the people down there and the stars on Hollywood Boulevard.
Oh, yeah. Is that the Kodak Theater?
Yep. Now it's called the Dolby.
Okay.
And the Renaissance is now called Lowe's. I guess nobody can afford to hang on to their stuff anymore, right? That's a Cinerama Dome with the Minions on it.
Oh, nice.
And that's Capitol Records.
Capitol Records. Now, are there other buildings shaped like that?
No, that was originally designed that way because that's supposed to be records stacked up with the record player on the top, the thing. So, yeah, that's the only one I know of around here that looks like anything like that.
There was a movie, I don't know if it was one of the, it was Danny Glover and, one of those cop movies.
Uh-huh.
And a girl jumps out of an apartment or a hotel in the building was shaped similar to that. They must have used that.
Very possible. On our right, that's Hollywood Forever Cemetery. And that's Paramount Pictures on the other side.
Oh, okay.
Both take up entire city blocks. The people that work there are now resting on the other side.
Yeah. Your retirement, okay.
Yeah, right. You can see, I always found this interesting. This here is the separation line. The trees kind of stop here. From here to the coastline, you have greenery. And from here, you can just kind of see it gets very sparse, and it just turns into a cement and asphalt jungle from here on into L.A.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I wish there were more trees, but
yeah.
It's cool how it is.
You can see all these buildings, too. They're all built back probably in the 40s, 50s, 60s. All very old buildings. Now we're coming up on Wilshire again. And just on the other side of the Equitable Building, they tore down what used to be here, which was the Ambassador Hotel, where Robert Kennedy got shot.
Oh, yeah.
And they built this school in its place. They really should have restored that hotel. That was a very historic site. That's USC campus.
That's where my dad went.
So we have that down there. We have MacArthur Park.
That was somebody left a cake out in the rain?
Uh-huh. I don't think that they were able to take it because it took so long to bake it.
Yeah.
And I don't think they'll ever have that recipe
again. They don't have that recipe anymore.
Was Waylon Jennings, and was it the Statesiders? It was Waylon Jennings, and I don't remember the name of
his band.
Band at the time.
Waylon Jennings.
This is LA Convention Center, Staples. And they started to do a lot of building down here again.
Oh, yeah.
A building here, building over there. Where that crane is, past the white building,
yep.
777 Figueroa. That crane, that's going to be the newest, tallest building downtown. You can see on the right side of downtown, it's all old.
Right.
And from here over is where they've done all the new building.
Where's the train station?
Train station is going to be right up ahead, right past City Hall.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's the old police building, right?
I believe so.
Dragnet.
Right.
I don't did they get the crane up there?
You know, I think as they keep building up, they just keep raising it one way or another. Yep, and you guys may be able to say goodbye to the tallest building out here, because it's going to not be anymore.
They're going to take that out?
No, it's just that one's going to eat it.
Okay. Is that that Bonaventure Hotel?
Yep. Then that one down there, the square one,
yeah,
the standard.
This is amazing.
Isn't it?
You doing okay, Kara?
How you doing?
Good.
Okay. no answer.
Good.
All right. LA City Hall. And there's Union Station right on the other side.
Oh. My dad loved trains. Anything trains.
Right past, that's LAPD's air support. Cooper.
Where's that?
Right there in front of us, down below us.
Oh, okay.
All the helicopters on the roof. Yeah, that has been there forever. And then there's the restaurant called Philippe's, which is across the street. Philippe's has been there since the 40s or something.
Yeah, I think I ate there.
Yeah, in Elvera Street.
Like an old Spanish or...
Right.
Yeah.
That block right there. Now we're coming up on Dodger Stadium.
I've never seen it.
Now, as the locals refer to it, Doyers.
Doyers. This thing is, I hear it's in bad need of an update.
Probably so. I don't think they've done much to it that I can ever remember.
I guess there used to be a lot of homes in this area that they displaced.
I can imagine. I mean, look how big this parking lot is. Legion Park. That's Echo Park with the fountain. They just totally redid that, completely drained it, cleaned it up.
Oh, wow.
And refilled it with filters and updated everything. This is Silver Lake Reservoir in front of us. Interstate 5 on the right. And the 2 going up. In a La Crescenta. I'll show you guys something you'll remember.
Okay.
Remember the Tate LaBianca murders?
Benson? Yes.
The LaBianca house, which has remained untouched. When you see it, first time I saw it, when I figured out where it was, it gave me goosebumps just looking at it. See this? Let me turn a little bit tight here. And I'll slow down. Okay, just below you on the left, there's like a big school or something.
Right.
And on the right end of it, there's that, okay, that big school right there on top.
Oh.
At the right end, there's that Spanish roof house with
yes.
the two garage doors open, fountain in the front yard,
yep.
and the pool in the backyard. That was the LaBianca house.
Oh, wow.
Do you see it? It's...
Yeah.
Yeah.
With a white pickup truck?
Yep, white pickup right in front of the garage. And then beautiful Griffith Park.
Nice.
There's the observatory straight out in front of us. The old part of the zoo, which they moved over to the other side. And then there's a Frank, Lloyd Wright house. One of them, a Hollyhock house, is over that hill over there.
Yeah,
with all the greenery. That's Hollyhock.
Oh, okay.
And then there's another one right down here, that big brown one. That's one of his as well.
My dad just idolized Frank Lloyd Wright.
There's Griffith Park Observatory.
Remember that guy?
Yeah.
Frisky 5, radar contact 4 miles north Hanson Dam.
Sheriff Frisky 5, thanks, sir.
Burbank Tower, helicopter 234 November Lima, coming up on the backside of Mount Lee. We'll be here for a second, then head back to Van Nuys.
Helicopter 234 November Lima, Burbank Tower, Burbank Altimeter 2990, squawk 0233.
0233.
At Lake?
Lake Hollywood.
Pretty.
And here's the Hollywood sign.
Yay.
After 4 November Lima, traffic 11 o'clock, mile and a half, backside of Mountain Lee, helicopter 1900 indicated.
November Lima, looking for the traffic.
Helicopter 4 November Lima, radar contact Mountain Lee, traffic 10 o'clock, 1 mile eastbound, helicopter 1600.
Thanks, November Lima, looking. This is a Wisdom Tree.
Yep.
And November Lima, got the traffic in sight.
Roger. Helicopter 4 November Charlie, radar service terminated, squawk VFO.
Wisdom Tree, there's the people hanging out.
4 November Charlie.
Taking our picture?
Yeah, I think so.
Sheriff Rescue,
Warner Brothers,
service terminated, remain on the
Disney
code.
Back behind that.
119.0.
Lakeside Country Club.
Remain on the code, Sheriff, I think so.
Toluca Lake, the actual lake.
Oh, wow.
The Universal Studios.
Where's Disneyland?
Disney Disney is back off to the right. There are those last bunch of big buildings back there.
Okay.
Right off the freeway, the tall buildings, animation, and the left side is the rest of Disney.
That Forest Lawn over there?
Yep, Forest Lawn back there. And right here is Bob Hope's house with a big, huge backyard.
Yeah. Very nice.
And in case you was wondering, the house right behind his, with the palm tree in the backyard, that tall palm tree, that's Miley Cyrus.
Oh, no twerking going on here.
Yeah, right. Yeah, wait a minute, did you say twerking? Now we're back in the San Fernando Valley.
Burbank Tower, Sheriff Helicopter 2-9, Sheriff's Ramblin' Northwest Park.
Just up ahead on the left, that's called the Radford Studios.
Sheriff 2-9, Burbank Tower,
Channel 2 and Channel 9.
Do
a lot of their stuff there.
Sheriff 2-9 on the go. Hey, we have November.
And from the valley, I always think of this as the last bit of real civilization of Southern California. Once you get north on the 5 or the 14 past the Newhall Pass, you don't see anything like this, I don't think, all the way, I mean, even up into Canada. The biggest concentration of just homes and buildings and businesses, it's just, I mean, right here, it's just totally saturated.
Right.
Once you get past that, you just, you know, you don't see anything like it. A lot of areas you fly all the way up to 5 to Canada, I mean, you're just going to, the biggest city, you're going to be able to see the whole city from the air.
Oh, wow, yeah.
And then out on the other side of that one over there is going to be Simi Valley. And then that one out towards Oxnard, Camarillo-Oxnard.
Yeah, we're staying up, I don't know if you know where Summerland is.
Yeah. Oh, very cool. So you're out on the ocean, you came down, sweated out a little today.
Yep.
Helicopter 4 November Lima, Van Nuys City Hall, request to change to Vienna.
4 November Lima, radar service terminated, contact Van Nuys Tower 119.0.
Thanks, see you later.
11 o'clock and a mile and a half landing in Northridge Helicopter, correcting Northridge.
5-3, Mike Bennett.
The hospital orders the helicopter altitude needed 1,000.
Okay, 2-0 again.
Sure, 5-0 on that traffic, so factor oil track. Roger that, we're still monitoring. Sheriff 2-9 Van Nuys Tower, departure northwest corner would be a short list. Sidequay is approved.
And for police 2-9.
Police 2-9 affirmative, departure northwest corner would be a short list. Sidequay approved.
Police 2-9 again.
Sorry, I'll cut the police corner over Lima, just northwest of Van Nuys City Hall for a tag arrival, landing northwest corner.
Good cut, and helicopter 204 November Lima, Van Nuys Tower, roger. Stay in your position.
That's 234 November Lima, probably about a mile northwest of Van Nuys City Hall.
Roger, and you said you're landing Helenet?
Negative, northwest corner.
We got the phone number, roger, continue with my first bag.
Thank you, I tell you, these new controllers, nothing right. You can't get the number right, where you're landing right.
Oh, wow.
Right?
They're not listening.
This side of the field.
11,
and TV-11, traffic just crossed the stag inbound for the northwest corner as a Robinson. Altitude indicates 1,400. Report that traffic in sight.
TV-11, got the Robinson.
TV-11, crossed the funnels along the track. Stag through Bravo, beam Helen at clear to land.
1,700, I like to work your south side.
TV-11 cross the Bravo end at the tracks, taxiway Bravo beam, Helen at clear to land.
TV-11 clear to land, Bravo, thanks.
And the aircraft, we're with the request, I said, I'm taking.
It's going to be a fleet down about 5 miles southeast, 1,600, just north of where we were on station earlier.
Please send that ISR approved as requested, and as of number 2989er.
2989er, please send.
You can open your doors if you like for some ventilation.
That was awesome. Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome. We can take our headsets off if you like.
Please 2-9 frequency change approved.
Please 2-9.